probably go in on my own at some point, but I really don't like writing for songs for solo guitar, because for me it's just like beating your head against the wall. So I'll probably do that like in a song or two. This is one, I haven't played this in a while, so but I hope it's okay. This one is called Eight Miles Drunk, The Devil Was Dead. It's by this guy Nathan Salzberg. He's a genius. And he's also an alumni of a college I'm visiting. I'm catching a 5 in the morning flight on Sunday, but I'm basically 99% positive I'm not going to go there. But anyways, brilliant song, brilliant man. This is it. Eight Miles Drunk, The Devil Was Dead. Or what I can remember of it anyway.